Hello everyone. Today I decided to rank Aespa's Black Mamba stage outfits. I am so happy that the girls debuted and I love their music. So you can expect more videos from them soon. Also I will be sharing my honest opinion about the outfits. So I'm really sorry if I offend anyone with my opinions. I am not trying to hate on the girls or the stylist with my comments. Anyway, I hope that you will enjoy this video and let me know your ranking in the comments down below. So first up we have their debut stage. I wasn't able to find fan cams, so we're gonna have to do it with concept photos for now. My least favorite outfit from this stage is Winter's. I think that the dress could have been really cute if it was a different color. I feel like the yellow just doesn't really work with her hair, which is a shame. But it's still a cute dress. Next up we have Ning Ning. I love this outfit. When I saw the teasers at first I was really getting space vibes from this. She looks like she is gonna kick some alien butt, which I can stand. Next up is Kerina. The two-piece looks so good on her and I just love the outfit. But my favorite outfit would have to be Giselle's. She looks like a fairy in my opinion and I am absolutely obsessed with this dress. Next up is Music Bank. My least favorite outfit from stage is Ning Ning's. I am not sure what their vision was from this stage. But I feel like Kerina and Winter got really pretty outfit that matched really well together, while Giselle and Ning Ning got outfits that matched each other but not with the other girls. Anyway, I wasn't a big fan of this outfit. Next up is Giselle. Again, I didn't like this outfit. I do feel like it would have been a lot cuter if she lost the little fringes on her dress. Next up we have Kerina. I love this outfit. She kind of reminds me of a figure skater, but I am not sure why. Maybe it is because of the sleeves on this dress. Anyway, I really like this dress and it suits her pretty well. My favorite outfit from this stage is Winter's. The dress makes her look like a little fairy and I am here for it. The only thing that I kind of dislike is how they used a see-through material for her skirt. But it also adds some fairy-like element, so I don't really hate it. I just don't know if it is the most comfortable material. Next up we have Ankigayo. My least favorite outfit from this stage is Kerina's. Again I am not sure what their vision for this stage was, because it kind of matches but at the same time I also feel like Kerina and Giselle really matched. Anyway, I ranked this outfit last because I didn't really like the weird shoulder thing. Otherwise it would have been a lot cuter. Next up is Winter. I feel like this outfit goes really well with Kerina's, but I'm still not the biggest fan of it. It looks kind of weird in my opinion but at the same time kind of works. I'm not sure yet. Next up is Ning Ning's. I am just in love with this outfit and don't know why. It looks really good on her and looks really classy at the same time. The shorts kind of threw me off at first, but the top completely made up for it. But my favorite outfit from this stage is Giselle. I know that her blue outfit doesn't really match the color palette of the other girls. But I just love this two-piece so much that I didn't really care about that anymore. The pattern on it is really cute and the outfit also suits her so well. Next up we have these colorful outfits that they wore on the show and also in the intro from their debut stage. My least favorite outfit from this set is Winter's. If she wore the shorts and shirt without the jacket thing I probably would have liked it. But the jacket just really threw me off. It matches the shorts but it also makes the outfit look very messy in my opinion. I also can't really imagine that it's comfortable to dance in. Next up we have Giselle. I like the skirt, but the top is just a little too much for me. Maybe I just don't really like bright colors. I don't know. I feel like this outfit would have been a lot cuter if they just chose one of the tops to wear, because I don't know if I'm seeing it wrong, but it looks like the sleeves are separate from the Gucci top. I feel like if they dropped the Gucci top, the outfit would have looked a lot better. Next up we have Ning Ning. I am just in love with her top and even though it doesn't really matches her skirt, I'm not mad about it. My favorite outfit from this stage is Kerina's outfit. I just love her top and even though I am normally not the biggest fan of baggy pants, I think that it suits her pretty well. She really pulls off this outfit. So next up is this Nian Music Bank stage. We have Giselle. I love the fact that she is wearing normal pants and her shirt isn't that Nian. But I just feel like the outfit is really simple. Like it easily could have been worn in a dance practice if you know what I mean. Ning Ning's. I am sorry but what are those pants? They kind of remind me of trash bags just hanging off her body. Which is a shame because otherwise I would have loved this outfit. Next up is Kerina. I love this top, and even though she is wearing baggy sweatpants, I don't really hate it. Kerina just knows how to pull them off and change my opinion about it. I know that I often change outfits, but just imagine this top with Giselle's pants, that's all that I am going to say. And my favorite outfit from this stage is Winter's. I'm sorry, but what? The outfit looks so cute. The black short skirt situation with the black crop top and little neon mesh top over it. I hate neon normally, but this outfit makes me wanna wear neon, and I'm not mad about it. Next up is Music Core. When I first saw these outfits, I really hated them, but now I love them, so ranking them was really hard. In fourth place, I decided to go with Ning Ning's outfit. I feel like the three different shades of purple don't really go well together, which is sad because otherwise I would have loved this outfit. Next up is Kerina. I don't know why, but the outfit kind of reminds me of the Feel Special era from Twice. Next up is Giselle. This is one of those outfits I would never be able to wear, but I love it on Giselle. The skirt and shirt both look really simple, but then the jacket is just there to capture your attention. And my favorite outfit from this stage is Winter's. When I first saw this outfit, I thought that it was really simple and not really my style. But the more I looked at her fan cam for clips to use, the more I fell in love with it. The outfit is very simple, but she pulls it off so well that she just made me love it. Next up is Onkigayo. For some reason, I am not really able to really explain why I rank these outfits, so this is a short round. My least favorite outfit is Winter's. The outfit isn't that bad. I just don't really like the color. It does kind of. Next up is Ning Ning. This was kind of hard because I love Ning Ning's and Kerina's outfits equally, but I decided to put Ning Ning in third place since her outfit doesn't draw that much attention. Next up is Kerina. I already kind of said it, but I just love the outfit. And my favorite outfit is Giselle's. I don't know why, but this outfit just completely captures my attention. Next up we have the show. Ranking these outfits is really hard because I love them all, but I tried my best. The fourth place goes to Ning Ning. I am not the biggest fan of how high her shorts are and her sleeves. Besides that, it would be a really cute outfit. Next up is Kerina. I love this outfit, but I had to make decisions here. In second place is Winter. I absolutely love this outfit, but I guess that she got second instead of first since she doesn't completely matches the other girls. And my favorite outfit is Giselle's. This outfit looks really simple, but at the same time captures my attention. I just really like it, and it suits her very well. And the last stage is Song Festival 2020. I am not sure if I wanted to count this as a Black Mamba stage since it was a different type of show, but I decided to include it since it is the last performance on their schedule. Ranking these outfits was really hard because I honestly dislike all of them. I just feel like they look really weird, which is also a reason why I wasn't sure if I wanted to include it at first. But I tried to rank them. My least favorite outfit is Ning Ning's. Next up is Kerina. In second place we have Giselle, and my favorite outfit is Winter's. For some reason I actually kind of liked her outfit. Shocking, right? I am really sorry about low-key roasting this stage, but I felt like I needed to be honest. All the other stage outfits looked great, and even though I wasn't the biggest fan of all of them, I still didn't hate any of them. Before ending this video, I wanted to do a little recap of my favorite outfit from each girl and which member I picked the most. I am sorry, Ning Ning. I swear that I don't hate her. She is probably my bias in the group for now. Anyway, those were all my rankings for the Black Mamba era. I hope that you like them. Thanks for watching, and I will hopefully see you again soon.